Did you know that if you put a piece of bread behind your guitar strings, add some peanut butter, and play a G chord on piano, that you will hear piano sounds? Send this to a friend who likes music.